Alright, get my shit regeneration. I can keep my shield up. I got to. Give me a little bit of breathing room. That's all I ask for, is a little bit of breathing room. A little bit of breathing room. Oh man, that was insane.
Right here, the doors.
Yeah, we're gonna get to them. Just give me a minute. You see me dealing with this cesspool of things. Alright, now we're back on dry land. So this is more like it. Don't you guys enjoy this? I enjoy this. Even though it hurts you more than it hurts me. Well, maybe it does hurt us both evenly, but it's a love-hate relationship, so I think we all get along. Use you as a body shield. Ah, I love this technique. Wow. Easy there, Wolverine. Now damage isn't doing what he did before because I didn't focus everything on damage fight before. Alright. Oops. Yeah, landmines everywhere here, huh? Look at that. Beautiful. Art is an explosion. The sooner you guys realize that, the better. Man, they got landmines everywhere. Sure I'm not in Call of Duty right now? That's too close, and that's too close. I'm watching my health. What are you? You're telling me that now. I'm watching it, and I see landmines waiting for me everywhere. Easy, 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 easy. Who's throwing those, bro? Oh. Okay, I was wondering, like, who's throwing those? I can't even... A Did I just set off all the rest of them? No, that's really unfortunate. It seems like you guys really had a good little ambush set up. That was a waste of time, though. Man, you... Well, I swear, they really do, guys. They really got a weapon there somewhere here, don't they? I am convinced there is a weapon there somewhere near here. There's got to be. But they don't have Wolverine healing, though. That would be a real problem. I'll see where I'm supposed to be heading, but I don't want to trip any of these mines. Oh, too late. Trip one. You can regenerate my... That's not nice. Really trying to surround me, huh? Now I see. You're sneaking up on me from behind. Even hiding behind the trees. That's not to say you don't have a good tactic, though. Oh, I was wondering, like, who's doing all the damage? You, right beside me, using a shotgun. Wait, there's the exit. I see the exit. But these workers here are non-stop. I don't need anything else shooting behind my back. Okay. Pretty sure they'll give me a break now, right? Nope. That was too much to ask for. Nothing personal, bro. Just need to get some things. And we're going into the water again. How nice. Oh, they got one in the water? How do you even see them in the water? Did you just, like, evolve? Bro. Great, going into the water. It's not like there's not more mines in here waiting for me. Everybody back up. Just back up. I know you all care, but you care too much. Enough of this. Look out. Look how easy that is. Everybody put their weapons down and you all have the right to disappear. Alright, who's next? Bob. Just a bad day to come to the job. Should take your day off.
Great, watch out.
I see. But it's kind of pointless if there's landmines over here that's ready to detonate the minute I come anywhere near them. Oh man, that was a interesting one. Let's hit the lab real quick though. This needs to upgrade. This targeting distance. My targeting distance is like trash right now. It's very trash. I have to get in real close to do any damage. Go to the jungle, they said. It's for Mika, they said.
Grave, don't fall down. Watch out, Grave. The rooftop.
Boom. Alright, that solved that. Let me guess, the two more on the roof, right? Easy peasy, it's done. Boom. Rockets. More. So you just thought maybe if I got an upgrade, you won't have to worry about anything else. End of that. Anyone else want to test their luck today? Why do I even ask at this point? Shield come back. Took a lot of damage from that. Thank you for being volunteers to help regenerate my shield faster. I have another missile I need to deal with. Oh, that's not good. Get my shield back. And these missiles are really annoying. There we go. The end of that. Or so I thought. Can't waste any time with these guys. Nothing personal, just need to get you guys out the way. Okay. Let me guess, I'm getting ambushed when I get up here, right? Come on out. I know you're here. You don't have to hide. What? Oh. Beautiful, I just want you to know that you're my favorite. I just want you to know, I know that you're really special. Oh why, oh why, oh why, oh why. Someone's throwing them from the top, ain't they? Yup. Why would they not be throwing them from the top? And you thought just hop your happy ass down here. You want to try next? Actually, I got something better. What if I can reach? Beautiful. Yo, you keep standing there, get taking those hits. Yeah, I'm charging the lasers, beautiful. Don't find these bad boys anywhere. Oh. Oh, snap. That's crazy. Super crazy. Give me a break here. Love throwing those bombs, I tell you. Look at that. That's enough of that, young man. Enough of that out of you as well. I really gotta increase my targeting distance. If it was increased, it wouldn't be like this. I missed. I missed that time. Give it a break. They're satisfied now. Send all your little goonies down here. As for you, bro, go on somewhere. Can't you see I'm trying to concentrate my aim right now? Now we're talking. Look at that, how easy that was. Them boys are armored up too. Line them up. Man, woody charge up weapons go a long ways. Charge our weapons go a long ways. And now I'm gonna have my free ticket down here. They're doing what now? Whoa, didn't expect that man to be here. That's a lot of you guys. Spare me the trouble, please. Is that all? Man, the way those guys were just shooting, they were just relentless. Yeah, hit me in the lab again. I need to increase my... the distance. Where's my targeting distance? Yes, increase it more. My targeting distance is just not doing me no favors right now at all. Mercenary base, whatever could be waiting for me here. Okay. Busting down the doors and just kicking everything in, huh? Ooh, I got a shotgun. I like that. Shotguns with that, but they got a little kick to them. I got something like that too. More of them? How many of them are there, you guys? And that should clear out this area, I think. Anywhere else you're hiding? Okay, that seems to be all. Now you guys like to do. Okay. You didn't even try to hide it, huh? Bro, enough. Enough.
Great, watch out. Upper levels.
What's going on at the upper levels? I don't see nothing at the upper levels. Uh-oh. This one guy. First things first. Okay. Let me just, like, get rid of these landmines, first of all, because... You guys are kind of all in the way. One of you got to be going up high. Knew it. Alright. There's someone popping up. Oh. There you go. Can't leave you out all by yourself.
There's the exit.
Where's the exit? Oh, okay. More landmines. And you guys are just chilling too, waiting on me to trip the landmines. It's crazy. Alright, get these guys out the way. And there go more. Keep my shield up. To next. Landmines here. I feel like there's one under me. Yep. Anyone else? Any other landmines hiding underneath me? And you're hiding underneath me as well. Nah, come on. Just give me like a few seconds to destroy this landmine and we can have a cup of tea and we can all chat about it. There's more. Man, they got these landmines really set up, bro. A true militia. Ain't that much. Any more want to jump out the crates? Okay. These guys. If that's the best they're gonna do. This guy got my hopes high for nothing. Oh, these guys. Can't say I missed them, but I kinda do. There we go. Ooh. Now I was saving that for a rainy day. Boom. Anyone else would like to take a shot at it? Don't be shy.
Wait, great! There's the exit.
I see it. I see the exit. And I see a lot of landmines as well. Let me properly aim. And then we can. Of course, they keep hitting me with the missiles. Spot start expecting more turrets to pop up from now on. Wow. Good thing you guys are all together. Makes for a nice housewarming gift. Concentrate my aim. Anybody on top? Any other turrets? Got it lined up, huh? Don't get hit by that. There we go. Is there any other one sneaky behind me? Ooh, a shooting range. I took care of those. Took care of the rockets beforehand. They're very annoying to have to deal with. Oh. Never mind. I guess I was wrong. There is one more I didn't take care of. Alright, you guys come to me. And then we can do this like this. Yep. You're just gonna sit up there and just try to snipe, huh? Should be. Not now. Wow, I keep taking too many hits by that thing. Let's think. Juiced up, but I gotta hit it. Boom. And avoid all these landmines, too. Bro. Look at him. That boy said, I don't know what happened. Okay, I can't crouch, so. Gotta use this. Gotta get in close, though. Bro, you in those freaking, what you call this? Alright. Oh. I'm not even supposed to go this way. Wow, don't you look at that. A bit open area, and that doesn't still look like a gigantic setup.
You finish me this time around?
Will you, Grave?
You're sparing me for the second time. My debt is getting thicker. What do you want from me?
Information, baby. There's an unknown facility beyond the seed refinery. Tell us how to reach it.
Wait, what? A seed refinery?
Sure as hell. The Raven Seed Refinery. Right there, inside the cave you're guarding.
No way. That's impossible. There are no seed refineries outside of Scumland, right?
Check for yourself if you really want to. But waste no time. What I'm telling you are facts. We've got the blueprints.
The Raven Clan? They screwed me over. Fuck that. Believe me, I didn't know. I would have never risked my men for those bastards, never. You gotta believe me. You gotta believe me. I don't know anything about the refinery or the facility behind it.
Do you believe him? Time to repay your debts now. Help us.
Is he going alone?
That's his style.
Now that's crazy. Not gonna lie, that's a crazy mission, people. I had to go silent. Like, when I go silent in the middle of a boss fight, that means the boss has some kind of annoying ability that I just can't tolerate, bruh. And I honestly, it's one of those things where I just lock in. When I lock in, no matter how annoying the ability is, I'm going to beat them no matter what. Like, I had to go side the cold dark right then, boy, because bro was spamming with those little lasers. And then he ran ass in a ad battle. This game has, well, a couple of major flaws. One, Dodging is so slow in this game. Oh my god, I know Grave is a big guy, he's carrying a heavy weapon and all, but if that was the case, why not just give me, I don't know, the ability to use my weapon as a shield? I'd rather be able to do that, a block button to block it, instead of having a shield that's constantly having to regenerate. I would never understand the point of why they decided to do that, but hey. Should I HP upgrade or should I get a skill? I think I'm gonna increase my shield recovery. That's right, because I had to reset my stuff, so. Just to get that back up. Mercenary base. Let's check out, see what's going on. Baby. Ooh. Okay, bringing out all the good goons. Unfortunate that you all have to go against me. This is a battle you are not gonna win ever. Why not? Get them out the way, boys. This is a battle you don't want to do. Kind of gang up on me, eh? Not a bad tactic. Except for you going against the man, the main man himself. I love Lobo. Lobo's such a great DC character. I'm kind of curious. You guys know what your favorite DC character is? Bro. Give me a break here, bro. You're gonna glitch me at this rate. Ah, I knew it. I knew he was gonna glitch me. I fucking knew it. I knew he was gonna glitch me. I just had a feeling I was gonna get glitched like this. God damn it, Orgman. You got me fucking stuck here. Holy shit. I'm really stuck. Okay. Oh. I really can't get out of this corner, huh? Wow. Ah, you would think there'd be a way to get out of here, but I can't jump, nor can I roll out of this. Thanks, Gungrave. Oh no, just send me back somewhere. Restart me. Restart me, I have no choice, just restart me. There we go. Okay, shield guy down. Oh, the guy with the rockets. Man, that's your finger now getting tired from pushing R2. Look at that. Boom. Are you trying to hide amongst them? Come on now. Do better. Be better. I saw the org men took care of that problem. Bro. Oh, not cool, man. Not cool at all. Blindsiding me? Oh, I guess that was the wrong way after all. I was supposed to go this way. Oh. Okay, so you guys got your own little team formation. Kind of pointless against me, though. Get an A for effort, though. Hey. Shield gone?
There are too many of them.
There are. I mean, I was hoping there would be more, honestly. Ah, standing this gas. This gas is doing me no favors. Boom. And she said there was too many of them. Please, enough with all the gases. It's bad enough as it is. Just stay down, please. Finally. All I saw was gas is getting thrown in my face every 5 seconds, so... It's not even like the gas is really that much damaging, it's more the fact